You can't go to the Amazon through a book or through a PowerPoint. You can't just actually see all these toucans and monkeys and snakes and everything, you know?
Biodiversity has to be studied in the context of things that challenge it. So I designed a course that was biology, culture, and sustainable development.
You're not sitting in a room with white walls and desks lined up, like you're actually in the setting. And I think that's really important, and that's where you learn the most.
It just felt like you were going out into the world and you wanted to know about it, and someone was there who was happy to explain things. But when you look back and think about all of the stuff that you learned, you realize that it was a lot.
Actually, almost every day we were in a different city, which was really cool because you just really got to see like Ecuador as a whole. So just a lot of different cultures. We did a lot of different excursions, hikes. So I went to see just a lot of different things.
We can read about the Amazon basin and the jungle. We can read about indigenous peoples there or elsewhere in Ecuador. But unless you're there and you experience it firsthand with all of your senses and talk with the people that are there, it's a totally different understanding of the issues involved.
I can still picture flocks of parrots at the clay licks. I can smell the spices at the market as you're walking around.
And I think that just being in all these different cultures has made me more connected to people and has made me feel like more of a human being.
It's just a really great experience getting to know so many great people there. And I think, you know, making those friendships and hopefully those lasting friendships.
With a smaller trip, I feel like you kind of really get to know each other. For instance, we had people who were really like just about biology, and we had people who were about the politics and the culture. So it was really nice to just have all those different aspects there at the same time.
You can read about something and then forget about it really easily, but going there and actually experiencing these things, the memories are all so fresh in my mind. I'm not going to forget any of this.